Cinott here with another MTG Arena video. This time playing a little Mono White Aggro. It's pretty simple, as you can see there is 19 one-drop creatures. So, gotta see what we want to do. There are some games where curve out, you can actually hit 6 one-drops in the first 3 turns. It's pretty crazy. Tithe Taker kind of makes the opponent's hard to cast cards like Settle the Wreckage, even your opponent's Chemist's Insights, counter spells, makes it a little harder. Benelish Marshall, Unbreakable Formation, pumps the whole team. History of Benalia, just great. A couple removals and Conclave, and then Venerated can help pump the team as well, all these one drops. Alright, let's see how we do. Come on, hit me with another one drop. Currently half my cards over 2 drop. Good thing to know about this deck, probably going to play Growth Spiral or Revitalize here. End of turn. Nothing, eh? That's good for me. It doesn't play any counter spells. So you don't really need to worry about that. They did not hit the fourth land. So that's good for me. So I'm just going to go here and play Marshall. I'll think a bit. So, I think, yeah, I could play another Loxodon, but getting in 10 damage here. That's 10. I had him once before. It's fine. Gonna hard cast a lot for them. Damn, it's more important. I could have got the seal away for the Loxodon as well, but I want to keep that. Alright. Thank you. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I can't get, if they don't kill anything, I can just. Just hoping they get a not that. very good for me. Very good for me. That should be game. Woo. Big victory here.
I mean, you have the voice of an angel.
The whole house is on its feet. The whole house is on its feet.
Play this first. Seems like the right thing to do. Still in trouble if they go. Trouble.
Won't hide from the world any longer.
It's good next.
Hurry.
That's how it was meant to happen.
Well, I know they don't have a nexus. 7. Let's play the second sweepers, so forth. Unless I have a moment of craving here, I'm probably going to be able to flip this. I'm going to sack it so that I'm getting a life. I'm going to play this. I'm going to make it harder for them to play like a Mortify next turn if they have it. I wonder if they're realizing that they had a Mortify and they couldn't use it. An interesting card, but it's probably going to Kaya's Wrath right here. Leave me with a 1-1. Do I have them dead on board? I think I do. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.